Welcome to this video on the four reasons to use ML for momentum trading. The first reason is multiple variables to consider. We implemented the time series momentum strategy using returns and standard deviation. But could there be any other factors that may influence momentum? The answer is yes. For instance, in addition to volatility and returns for the past 12 months, we may also consider the returns for the past 60 days, 120 days, 180 days. We can also consider momentum indicators such as RSI, ADX, and MACD. Can you think of any other variable that could impact momentum? We could also consider the volumes. We can directly use the volume data, and we can also use volume indicators like on-balance volume. Would considering these variables improve the strategy? Maybe it will, maybe it won't. We will not know without trying it out. But the entire process of experimenting with so many variables and shortlisting them cannot be done using traditional methods. And this is where ML comes in. ML allows us to explore multiple variables simultaneously. You can use ML to see how these features can help in predicting momentum. Next, understanding nonlinear relationships. Of the many variables, which one is the most relevant variable? Which one should be assigned the highest weightage? And which one should be assigned the lowest weightage? All of these points can be addressed by assessing past patterns, and then interpreting the relationship between variables and the future returns. This relationship might be difficult for us to interpret. ML, however, can capture not just linear relationships, but also nonlinear relationships between these variables and the future returns more accurately. It can consider the relationship for multiple variables at the same time, and then it can assign weights based on the relevance of each variable. The third reason of using ML for momentum trading is its ability to adapt to changing market conditions. The financial market is subject to changing conditions, which means the features that are relevant today may not be as relevant in the future. Let's say, for example, before the pandemic crash, we gave more importance to the volume feature as compared to volatility. However, after the crash, ideally we should have reassessed the relevance of each feature and made changes accordingly. So this means we have to make manual adjustments as the market conditions change. But with ML, instead of relying on predefined features, the model will continuously learn from past data and identify patterns and trends that indicate momentum. For instance, after the pandemic crash, if the model had given more importance to the volatility feature as compared to the volume feature, it would have done so automatically by learning and adapting to the changing conditions. Lastly, we can also use ML for scaling our strategy. The statistical approach can be used easily when we are just considering the data of a single stock. But what if we want to scale the strategy on multiple stocks? That might be a bit difficult. The sheer volume of data that we'll have to deal with would be quite overwhelming. But on the other hand, ML is well suited for handling large and diverse datasets. And that is what makes it ideal for analyzing and identifying momentum in multiple stocks simultaneously. That was all for this video. Let us quickly list down the reasons learned in this video. ML can be useful for momentum trading because with ML we can consider multiple variables simultaneously. Understand linear as well as nonlinear relationships more accurately. Adapt to changing market conditions. And lastly, scale the strategy across multiple stocks.